funny when you start off, you've never ridden with somebody, immediately start going, oh, I gotta keep up.
And the thing is you don't have to keep up. That's not really the point. Richard's been biking long enough, taking people on different types of trails, that he's not gonna leave you in the dust, or in this case, the snow. It's all about just getting out and enjoying the trails. Really, come on. I know Richard didn't go like full blast like he might normally do, but that really wasn't the point of this ride. He invited me up to check out these trails. I had a blast. I can't say that I really enjoyed the beginning where I had to climb up those hills, but yeah, that's just part of it.
I didn't realize it got windy yesterday or last night.
Oh yeah.
There's a bit of drifting right here.
Yeah.
I came up earlier and mashed that up a little bit with my boots.
As you can tell, we level off a little bit, go grab a tasty beverage and some snacks, and let's continue riding. Thank you.
These are nice.
Really nice, huh?
Yeah. Puffing and puffing. I love riding trails for the first time because it's like, I know we're going over stuff multiple times, but it always seems new.
Yeah, especially when you take it the opposite way, the opposite direction.
That's right.
Oh my God, totally different trails.
So that's gonna wrap up this episode. And remember, keep your stick on the ice and don't pull your goalie. Take care, everybody.